Now, one more thing, I wanted to just get the feeling and experience of the people that have come to facilitate their ASHRI affiliation program here in Port Harcourt. Now, you remember the rapper man that we said was on Sirius? Still is farming. Are you getting me? So let's probably hear from me one more time, or even from, because this is more like a madam's business now. You know, women are supposed to be the richer ones. I know some men will not agree with me. Because Nigeria is not talking about women empowerment. But let's hear from the so-called lazy man first. But now I'm seeing you as a powerful man. All this one you are talking about, because I heard somebody say in the commentary that this man is a rapper. Is he going to be serious? Now, I showed you this big pond the other time. Now, deep in the night, now we're here, now doing. Now, I'm going to tell you, he might end up being the most serious farmer that will even represent the colonized, the revolutionary river state in colonizing so many West African countries. So, over to him. Let's just hear one word from him, and then we'll hear from the madams who are in charge. So,
We are very grateful for this first hand experience. We thank God that Mr. Fish was there. And from what we have seen, practical is better than theory. Mm. That's what I have to say. Mm. Thank you.
Okay. So let's hear from madam.
We thank God. Though I'm feeling cheated with these ones that we are wasting. But I still thank God.
She didn't want to lose a single fry.
Because for a start, if we have started this well, I thank God for everything. I know we'll do better.
Okay, that's all right. Let's hear from the one who the fish was slipping from our hands all the time when we're doing the stripping.
I'm very grateful for the opportunity to have a first-hand tutorial from Mr. Fish himself. Okay, a lot of people spent a lot of money to get this kind of experience, but I got it. FOC. So thank you, Mr. Fish, for coming to Port Harcourt.
Yeah.
Thank you for giving us the opportunity to learn all that you had to give us. We are grateful. We hope to keep this communication line open.
Oh yeah.
We want to be your best customers in Nigeria, Africa.
Oh and, yeah. Maybe exports.
Yes. We thank God for the experience.
And there was one pastor here who's been taking the whole thing. FOC.
You can't beat it first time, I can tell you that.
He wants to make his commentary behind him. He doesn't want to show his face, yes. And he has his freedom. So let him just talk, anonymous.
Yes, it's quite an experience because what I have seen here is that the process of hatchery is quite complicated, but the presence of the consultant, Mr. Fish, have made it so simple. So easy for us that we understand the rudiments, what are the necessary things that are required to perform this activity. I'm very, very grateful.
Yeah. We thank God. Yes. So what we're doing right now is to clean up the overcrowded fellow. The eggs were so many, almost close to 60,000-70,000. And we use a vat that is just less than 4 feet, just 2 feet by 1 foot. And then it didn't really change the water. So the best thing is, since we saw that we had just less than 10% ashing success rate for the ones who were crowded here, we better dispose of them so that we focus on the ones that we have close to 60,000 left. And I think that's okay for starters. And let's hope that they get through the 2 week challenge, and we're looking forward to selling 85% of the production that hatched today in the next by the end of by the end of July. So I'll keep you posted, gentlemen and ladies.